This is one stand, actually metal rod is there and wooden base is there, and you can make stand. Now if I support it on my finger, you can see that it is getting perfect balance. Now this balance indicates that the center of mass of this body is above my finger. Center of mass is above my finger. Now if the center of mass is above my finger, and if I make this into two pieces separate, people have idea that this mass and this mass must be equal. But it is again wrong concept. It is wrong concept because the mass of this rod and the mass of this base is not equal. This is lightweight and is heavyweight, much heavier than this. Now actually we can do one simple problem solving. The problem is like this. Of course you can see that there is magnet inside this and inside this. Unlike poles attract, that is what is principle used here. But if I make this rod to be balanced on my finger, I get center of mass in exactly center of this because it is symmetrical now. Now this symmetry indicates that mass of this part and mass of this part will be equal because the length is divided into two parts. So it is center of mass is here and we get balance. But if I have this body and if I ask where is center of mass is inside this block, and how much inside from here, say it is inside the in the center of this block, somewhere distance from this to this is about 2.5 centimeter, 2.5 centimeter, and this is about 20 centimeter, this is 20 centimeter, and this is about 10 centimeter. So this is 10 centimeter and this is 2.5 centimeter. So 2.5 and 10. What is the ratio? Ratio is 1 is to 4. 2.5 and 10. Center of mass distance from the midpoint, this point. So this is 10, this is 2.5. And now suppose this total mass of this is 100 gram. Suppose this total mass is say 100 gram. Can you imagine what is the mass of this and what is mass of this? Can you think about it? Just think about it. What is mass of this rod and what is mass of this base? I can tell you the answer. The answer is this rod is 20 gram and this base is 80 gram. Now how you got 20 and 80? Simple logic. Ratio from the center of mass of combined body to individual center of mass, this ratio is 1 is to 4. So 1 is to 4 means say 4 plus 1 is 5. So 100 you divide by 5, 100 divided by 5 is 20. So I can say this is 20 and this is 80. So 20, 80 is the answer because center of mass distance, I am using law of moments. Law of moment says m1 d1 is equal to m2 d2. M1 mass of this rod, d1 distance from this end to center of mass, and m2 is this mass and d2 is 2.5 centimeter. So I can verify I got this say 20 gram and distance is 10, 20 into 10 is 200. So I get moment 200 gram centimeter, and this is 80 gram multiplied by 2.5. 80 into 2.5 is again 200. So I have verified M1 D1 is equal to M2 D2 using very simple experiment. Thank you.